idiot. That bag's full of cash. Might as well have dirty money written all over it in Dayglow.
Yep, big problem around these streets. Too much money syndrome.
Go offer him our banking services. Destroy this guy! Don't screw this up. Close the gap! Are you losing him? You're losing him! Hit him again! Again!
Get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Good, I'll pick up the stuff. Now get back to work!
Don't leave me alone. Where's my money? Pay me! I'm gonna kill everyone in your crew!
Well, that's reassuring.
We're gonna have to step this up. Better hit up a race or two to bring in some more dollars.
Thank you.
imagine what the 510 royalty will do to us if we can't pay. I.e., our heads. A jar. Formaldehyde. That whole thing.
Ugh, thanks for the image.
These guys are adrenaline junkies. Bunch of idiots with more cash than skills. You shouldn't have any trouble taking them for every penny. Some motivation. Just picture what the 510 royalty will do to us if we can't pay. I.e., our heads. A jar. Formaldehyde. That whole thing.
Ugh, thanks for the image.
These guys are adrenaline junkies.
Thanks, kid. Keep at it. In the meantime, I got dudes out trying to find the thief that stole the money in the first place. Let me know if you hear anything.